Welcome to today's blog.
Studying in England, 46-year-olds basically only very, very little, do very little exercise, bare minimum 10 minutes walk a month. I was even shocked at that, and I don't do very much either. So,
I know I hate it, but see, I don't want to get copyright strike. At the Guides in Port Street. Hey, they're sniffing each other. Playing some Grand Theft Auto.
Come on. I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm T-Temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the people...
Freaking out inside, don't get me wrong.
If you notice from when things, when real bad things have happened to you, if you've noticed, the more you start freaking out, the worse it gets.
Yeah.
And then once you start to chill for a second...
Then we're good.
It's like...
Which is fucking weird.
So think about it. Maybe just, if you don't let it get near you, if you, we were adding fuel to the fire, maybe by us...
Yo, that's fucking genius.
Think of it, when a bee knows you're
because, yeah, you know what, that's genius, because, think about it, I feel like every single time something weird has happened to one of us, we felt vulnerable for some reason. We felt, bro,
just think about it.
Think about the shit that happened last night when I came around again. Like, I felt vulnerable. I froze and I felt vulnerable.
So it started attached. That's what it seems as if it happened. And then at one point you're on the ground, and then it got worse and worse. Then you got freaked out once you woke up because you saw me. And like I said, you freaking out, getting scared, made it worse. You're in your room screaming. Think about it. It gets worse and worse.
Didn't do much today.
superstars are living in the shadow of the NBA, but some of them carry themselves all right.
Watching YouTube and making some videos on my YouTube page. Watching the news, watching the weather actually, and it's getting dark. Well, it is dark, so. Going dark. After this, I'm getting ready to go to bed, so I am. Quite a lazy day today, just playing the PlayStation and stuff. Didn't get up till maybe 1, so I didn't have a chance to do much today. Lights off, getting ready to go to bed. Watch the end of this movie. Watching some Mafia 3 on YouTube and putting a video up on YouTube myself, WWE.
Just wanna make sure. Oh,
what? Lights on, now it's getting dark. Very nice, okay. Right, please subscribe, leave a comment. Click up here if you want to subscribe on this picture. Or click here to watch another video. Right, peace, adios, and I'll see you later.